I'm Dr. Rajdeep, a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon working at Sharma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. A wart is a sort of viral infection caused by a virus called as human papilloma virus. So warts can occur on any part of the body. If it occurs on general body areas like the face or the trunk or the hands, it's called as common warts. If it occurs on the palms or the soles, it's called as palmoplantar warts. These palmoplantar warts are slightly different from the common warts. If it occurs on genital areas, it's called as genital warts. So genital warts are usually through sexual contact. And genital warts can lead to malignancy or cancer, like cervical cancer or penile cancer. So they have to be treated. One of the options for treating warts is laser. Laser is not the most effective treatment for warts. In fact, in patients whom I have treated with laser, I have found more recurrence rate than conventional electric current cautery or radio frequency ablation of the wart. There are other medical treatments as well, like certain creams and certain acids which are applied to burn the warts. So there is no single best treatment for wart. It varies depending on the type of the wart and the number of procedures or the past history of the patient, what all treatment the patient has taken in the past. Depending on all these factors, we decide what is the best treatment for that particular patient for warts.